Hello everyone and welcome back to Planet Base. Fraz here as always, and well, we had a trader ship. It has medical supplies, but we don't really have anything to trade for it. Except metal, which we need the metal to build this stuff. Or do we? I don't think I need metal right now. I don't need metal right now. Ah, dang it. Dismiss. These all need to produce food roundabout now, please. There is no food. We're about to run out of food. We've got metal there. This has got spares, but the spares are going to immediately be used and everything. That is going to go down here, so then we could... Do we have enough medics? Yeah, we've got 2 medics, which will then allow us... So they use medical plants and bioplastic to then produce medical supplies. So we do need to have a lot of bioplastic, but that would require starch, which we don't have. There we go. Get that going. I'm going to change that to that. Because I want to have one of each. There we go. There's a bit of meat going. I know our food stocks are low, but these are all about to produce food. Although I think it just literally goes from there to there now because we don't have enough being produced. That's about to go as well. There we go. Plop. Nice. Now, sometimes it's good to have... slower producing ones, but I kind of make a little bit of a mix because it's good to have, you know, some fast growing ones that it can pay a bit more attention to and the other ones that don't need too much attention to that can also produce food. There we go. And plonk. There we go. We have a bunch of food coming in now. Lots and lots of food is always good. We actually have a lot of metal build up. We do need more spare, but we need more bioplastic, so that requires more starch. And we've got 2 things, 4... Yeah. We've got 3 things producing starch, so we don't have enough producing starch, sadly. Could we get another biodome? We do need more of these, but that requires bioplastic as well. But to get more bioplastic, we're going to need to build another biodome to produce more starch stuff. Can I just go in here somewhere? Yeah, we'll connect them up and see what we can do. Now, like I mentioned before, like the first episode, the oxygen, this has dropped to 21% because it's usually 22%. We have more than enough metal going there. Have you got... Hello. What have you got? Beer? Food? Can I give you some of that? Actually, if we take that away and then we do this. Just going to do that to kind of just beef up our money a little bit. We do actually need some of that. We need some bioplastic, please. This is doing nothing because it's got no bioplastic. This is also doing nothing because it's got no bioplastic. So we do need more starch and work on that. We do actually have people with broken bones. That is not good. Ah, some food. Could the medics please tend to this? What actually uses bioplastic? This technically doesn't use plastic, but that does. Yes, do that just now. Just to kind of, so we can top it up a bit. So there we go. That's another biodome ready to go. We have some food. We've run out of spares. We don't have any bioplastic though. That's the main problem. Right. Let's get a potato. A wheat. One of these, and one of these. Now, we do actually have a lot of food, so we can actually focus on getting some starch that will actually allow us to make some bioplastic, which will then allow us to make some medical supplies and everything else Dang, so much going on. Because we need medical supplies. I love it, though. Medical supplies in this game heal everything. Broken bones, illness, radiation. It does everything in a little pouch. Why can't we have that? So we got a good amount of metal, actually, stored up. But we do definitely need more bioplastic. Some bioplastic there. It's always good. Don't fall asleep at the... Get some medical supplies. Did you finish that? Yes, you did. Nice. Now these will start to tick over, so they'll be able to create more bioplastic. And that is almost... Don't... I hate when they do that. It's like 5%. Why can't you just hit the one button you need to press? There you see? See, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now, this hasn't produced ends in a while. We do need some spares because these are going to... Ooh, that's excellent, excellent. Yep, yep. Yep, they're going to need some extra help soon. Although they're building this first. I'm guessing priority going to go by food. We do actually have a lot of food now. So what I might want to try and do is bring down some more biologists to help do this. A trader ship? Yes. Lots of bots. Driller bot. If I was to do that. No. Dismiss. There's no point in doing that just now. We have a lot of food getting produced because of these two and all this. So we... Oh. We have a lovely sandstorm. But these guys need fixed up. So we need more medical bays, but we need more bioplastic to do so. Ah, dang it. We have a lot of metal. That's one thing. If a trader ship does actually pop down with... some bioplastic, I will be purchasing it. To speed that up again. These are almost producing, although they don't produce, like, they produce like two food then starch, so you're not getting starch all the time. Oh wait, that was my driller bot? Dang. That wasn't good. We need some spares pretty soon. We do have an abundance of food, though. Like, loads of food. Now, I've not actually seen if there's a surefire way to creating bioplastic itself. Usually you have to always create the starch to then produce bioplastic, which is slightly annoying, but oh well. Now we'll get that built. There we go. Wheat pad has been built, and it doesn't produce... Like, these aren't producing starch till they've actually produced, like, one of each. But at least we'll have, like, four starch going on. That's not producing starch. Sometimes it does pop out all three of them, though. That's usually what happens. Yep, there we go. Never mind, I was in the wrong there. So, like, that only produces, like, one medical plant at a time. But that would produce all three of that at a time. So these are all... Did we just get a ton of starch? Yep. We have bioplastic ready. Go. Go, guys. We need it. We need it. Go. We need it for down here. We need it for up here. And then we can start to churn in some spares. So I do think, we have more than enough food. Like, we have loads of food. We need spares, though. To be able to fix up this stuff going up here. I mean, once we start to get a nice wee supply coming in, that would be always good. There we go, that's another engineer, which is always handy. There we go, that's some spares. These guys are probably going to take them straight out, because that is really quite badly damaged. Oh, dear. These two are still sitting with broken bones. At least it's broken bones. Although we have another person with a broken bone. We might want to give him a bed. Although if we give him a bed, then we run out of bioplastic. Dang it. So we have bioplastic there, ready to go. And it's been put in both. Right, so we're going to put another bed. There we go. Now the idea is to probably hopefully head for robotics, because like they do... pretty much work tirelessly. What have you got? Broken bone. There's another bed for you. Ow. Dang, that kind of hurt. Do we have not have enough biologists or something? Landing permissions. Right, we've got three engineers. Let's take all that off of that. And yeah, we'll just kind of decrease that. No, decrease that. Put that all into that, and then we'll increase this by about 40%. A trader ship. Yep. You have medical supplies, or I could get the medical plants. Here, have some meat. Have some of these. Actually, if we take that back. Trade. May as well use our metal to get some medical supplies in here, and then we can get people back up and running. What do you mean you're hungry? There's loads of food to eat. Loads. What? Why are we still needing spares? Dang it. So that actually produces two spares. Okay, that's always nice and handy. We have loads of food. But we do need more starch. Two starch in there, actually, or two bioplastic. So give us more bioplastic, and then we can actually get moving on. Probably could use another one of these, actually. Get that built. Because the medics really tend to these guys, and then they basically do nothing, so. They'll just do that. There we go. Medical plants in. Where's our medics? Wait, please tell me that's not our medics. Engineer. Someone. There we go. Get him back up and running. Yay. Nice. Do we have enough beds? We do not have enough beds. Jeez. Please. I may want to turn off permissions again, though. Base management. We have 7 biologists. Yeah, I'm just going to turn off the colonists just now. Ah, this is very poor. We'll lose that if a biologist doesn't get rid of it. Although one of these are probably, but one of them's biologists, two of them's workers. That is not ideal. There's some spares. I don't really know what we need spares for now. Where are you going? Where are our medics? I'm guessing they're sleeping. That medic. Could I? Like, we only have 2 medics. Let's put that on and get medics. Because you need these producing this, because we can't be having these lying in the bed, and we want to actually have a massive amount of medical supplies in case a radiation wave hits. Oh, he's probably not going to last very long. I am curious if the robotics actually does fixing, box structure, and repair facility. Ooh. It does cover a cost a lot of bioplastic, which we do not currently have an abundance of. Wait, that's a trading ship. Do you have bioplastic? No. What is that? Massive storage patent. You do have medical supplies, though. Give you that, and I'll give you some vitriol meat. Trade. There we go. So we're able to get some medical supplies coming in now, just to kind of help keep things going. How many biologists do we have? 7. Can you not take care of 2 meat patties? That should actually give us in our medical supplies. I love how it just takes off and leaves them on the landing pad. Good God. Do we actually have enough power? Ah, 2 medics. Nice. Thank you for that, game. I mean, we have enough food to actually bring in more. So what I might do is actually put it all into biologists this time. Because we have enough workers, we have enough everything else, but we need biologists to kind of stick to these, and then we can keep food coming in. We have medics, it'll constantly keep these going. Do we have medic supplies? No. But we do have bioplastic. We have spare bioplastic. Oh, dang. And we've got spares. Yes, we're on a roll. And do I want to connect that up? Not entirely sure. I might put in another food thing because that means more food can be put in there and already stored, whereas it said it'll kind of clear up this and keep it a bit more going, and then there's more food for people to actually eat. I think we probably need another table. And another TV, because why not? And plant. And another water fountain. I know I just basically used up all the bioplastic we got, but this will help us out a little bit. Now, they're all filled with food. Actually, could we just not do that? There we go. Loads of food, and we have medical supplies. Nice. Right, we're on a roll now. What have you got for me? You do have a constructor bot, a bot carrier bot, spares. They actually only cost 20. So we do that and that, and then we add two of them. Do we need ore? How much ore we got? We've got one ore. Don't want the no, we'll just do that. We'll go with that and then we'll see what we can do. I mean, we have enough metal, but I don't think we have enough to actually basically do. How much are robotics? I really want a robotics facility. Probably better to put it like here. Oh wait, is the robotics facility like a dead end one? No, it's not. Okay. Well, there we go. That's metal already down. That is pending a bioplastic, and that's pending a bioplastic. Robotics is about to go up. I like it. I like it. Okay, so we have the lab up and running. We have the robotics. Robotics? Dang! I'm really screwing up my words. That's using 5.75 of 7.5. The power is still good. We might want to put down a couple of more power collector. Can this go anywhere? Like here? Or here? How much mail? We actually have quite a lot of mail. Give me one of them. Ah, hello. Right, so. Bot auto-repair bots can get automatically repaired. Ah! I need a conductor thing. A conductor thing? Okay. So we need one of these. Everything's going up. You brought that down, and I'm going to now turn that off because I don't want any more colonists just now. We do have a lot of money. We don't have a lot to use it on right now. Anyway, guys, I think that would be a good time to actually end this episode. We have got the factory works are up and running. Robotics facility is about to be up and running. Probably do that next time, but and then we'll get lab work going. So thanks again, guys, and I shall see you all next time.